Five on five. This is what the Lightning are trying to be a better team at. Five on five. So far, so good tonight. As here comes Svechnikov working on McDonough. He can fly. Oh, and Vasilevsky makes the save and keeps the play going. Now he keeps it and takes the whistle. The wheels of Svechnikov, who came in the camp in great shape.
Yeah, taking McDonough on one-on-one. You don't see McDonough get beat wide very often. Svechnikov just lowers his head, goes to his backhand. You can see that little stutter right there as he faked to go to the inside. That put McDonough on his heels, created a little room to come around. Vasilevsky, though, flashes the leather with that one. Big glove save. Great chance for Svechnikov.